Because there's going to be like those Arcane Sentry ads out there that dispel your illusion.
Let's wait for them to get in.
Oh, it's fine. There's no trash up once you get up there.
I want to use a signal lantern too. Nice.
Why can't I get in?
Oh, you need. We all need to use it.
You all. It's so. It's a singular boat. You have to.
Oh, this all is click really on it. Weird.
I sent up a signal, but it didn't let me have a boat.
It's coming.
It doesn't look like you can ride it. You just click it, right click it, and it'll go.
Right. This
presents an opportunity to catch her away from her source of power.
What I want to know is how this boat is moving without any rudders or oars or...
The magic that the night elves use.
So those Arcane Sentry ads are going to be up here. They have a, they have to be like constantly sun and interrupted. There is one ability, I can't remember the name of it, but it heals them, or it heals whatever trash is there for like a ridiculous amount.
See.
Oh my god, the corrupted Ashbringer looks so weird with all my graphics turned to shit.
Okay, so do I pull this dude?
I'm surprised my offhand isn't making you, making your computer like freak out.
No, our computer's not that bad.
It's just that like I play really zoomed out, so the corrupted Ashbringer just looks like a bunch of like, you know, like paint green pixels. Like, oh. There's stairs. Sorry. I'm a bit slow.
Okay, this is where you want to be careful. You see those? You see those guardian constructs? Those, they'll heal each other.
Okay. So now what do we do? We did that? Do I just sneak by or...?
Yeah, well, we can essentially skip a lot of trash this way.
Okay.
Grab this construct by itself.
Okay, so charging station heals everything.
Yeah. It's anything other than itself.
Okay.
Was it like full heal them?
It's for a certain percentage, but it's crazy amount. Especially if you have two of them, pull two of them.
Which one should I go for now?
It's nearly impossible. Pull the construct over here on the side.
On the right or the left?
Yeah, on the right.
I meant to do that.
I'm sure you did.
What did you do?
Jumped into the river.
Oh.
Oops. Okay, so are we going across that bridge, or...?
No. We're gonna keep going straight. You see the arcane beacon right there?
Yes.
That's where we're going.
Okay, so do I want
to
pull this sentry?
We have to disable the beacons.
Yeah, beacons make the disabling beacons makes the first boss easier. Kill the sentry.
Yeah, like, the NPC that was talking to us, I don't know, did you, like, read or listen to what she said?
Tried to, but it's kind of hard.
Oh. She said,
Oh, shit.
I'm stunned.
Yeah, I had to.
I'm stunned.
You can release, you'll just end up back in that building over there. Go to reinforcements. They're the ones killing us.
Okay, so releasing.
There's also puddles of crap.
I'm moving out of that, but.
Fuck. I was like so within range of you, and then there was line of sight. Because.
Don't worry about it, they need a repair anyway.
Okay. Yeah, so she says, along the way, you'll want to disable their arcane beacons and keep the sentries from raising the alarm.
Okay, so. Not going
to. So if one alarm's been raised, you can't disable it.
Alright, so what do we do here? Going around, or?
Yeah.
Do we go across this bridge, then? Or do we kill the sentry? Okay, well, I guess we're killing the sentry.
You can avoid the sentry.
Oh, I didn't bullet someone
else.
Yeah,
the
paladin did.
Pally. As long as they don't, like, aren't assholes to us, I'm like, whatever.
So the thing inside the house there that they're looking at, that's glowing, can we click that for something? Arcane power conduit?
In this house right here?
Yeah, like, where that sentry was a moment ago.
Oh, I don't know, we never went over there.
Yeah, let's see.
But there's a construct in there. Ah, damn it.
Oh, fuck.
I wasn't paying attention.
I don't know what's killing you. I have threat on. Huh?
Something castable, maybe?
I was trying to stun everything.
No, I think it was just a frontal thing.
Hit everybody.
Right,
okay, so focus the construct first, and then the energy. And then this is the only trash we'll need to actually kill.
Forever?
Till the boss.
Oh. Also, what happened to having disguises?
We're in a dungeon now. We don't need the disguise.
Oh, I thought we got disguises in here.
You will, but not until later.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so are we working our way over to that beacon, or?
We can. That'll just make it easier.
Alright.
There's two beacons. Just make sure there's no sentries.
I don't see a sentry, but I just see a Duskwatch Arcanist there. Should I just pull them? I'm just gonna pull them.
Yeah. Oh, right. To poison the poisonous thing. If you're an alchemist, you can poison. There's a bottle of, like, liquid over there that the boss will drink from at, like, 40%. If you're an alchemist, you can poison it, and it'll instantly kill him.
That's awesome. Little things like that, I enjoy.
There's some melee thing that's going out.
Let me see if I can do this without pulling. Let me just punch it while I have a mace in my hand. There's one more beacon over here.
Yeah, I'm sneaking by these guys now.
I'm gonna go back this way and see.
Set it?
There's one more over here.
Yeah, I figured he meant one that wasn't one we could see.
Oh, I see it. Okay. We might have to do another pull then.
One more.
It's got a guard, a cat, and an energy. So the energy first?
Yeah, I'd just go for the energy. I'll stun them all. I have lightning surge up.
Why mess this up so much, trash? Like they made.
Why is the warrior dungeon in there?
We're supposed to be heading to a party, right? It makes sense that there's so much trash. That's a good question. Why is the warrior just standing there?
The DC?
Maybe. Alright, so we may have to pull this other group.
But... No, they're padding back.
Let me...
Oh, we got the boss.
Okay, what do I need to know about this?
Just keep him over here. And don't stand on his front.
I don't really...
Kinda hard for you, but... Jump.
How do I know when to jump?
When he does arcane lockdown.
Okay.
Three times removes his, removes it.
Okay, I see what you mean. See you later, X. I know you're already gone, but...
Now, normally, if you don't disable those beacons, there's gonna be like 20 ads.
Okay, so we've only got one here.
Oh,
I was
shit.
Out of that.
Huh?
I was out of that. It's just gonna be a DPS race at this point. You should run over to the thing.
Okay, what does this do?
He's gonna get haste.
Okay.
So just pop all your cooldown.
I actually don't have many cooldowns.
Soul cleave as much as possible. It's ended. I got you. Never mind.
Oh, sorry. Oh my god, where am I? Oh, I'm way back here.
Okay, so we gotta go up these stairs past that construct next.
You actually rezzed him? Or did the paladin?
Alright. Flask of Solemn Night.
Wow, that's kind of cool. Like, if he had been there helping us, it would have gone so much better.
So we go in here.
Yep, go in here.
Have lag.
Keep going. Okay, this next part is a pain only because you have to do certain things for it.
Where are you guys?
Downstairs of the building.
I'm like stuck following this fucking warrior. Find a way to separate the council members.
Divided, they cannot stand against you. Okay, so what do we do?
Oh,
so there's going to be certain adds like Eridar something. You have to kill those to lure out the council members one by one.
Who pulled this?
Okay. I did.
I wasn't here.
Okay.
Also, those imps hurt a lot.
Noticed. Apparently our paladin is now in a rush.
He's the lead, isn't he, too?
Yeah. Alright, so where are we headed first, then? To that yellow dot?
Yeah, to that yellow dot. There's an Eridar mob over there that you want to pull. Or the Fellbound Enforcer, that's the name.
I found it. Alright.
This is Starlight Rosebrew. Doesn't even do anything.
Bring her back this way, you got mobs padding back. Okay, you're good.
Trap there. We can one-shot mini-boss. What?
That doesn't really explain much. What you talking about, Juba?
What?
You said trap. One-shot mini-boss. What you talking about?
This is really fucking painful.
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Imps.
Am I supposed to be able to heal through that? Make yourself useful.
What are you waiting for? Sometimes it'll take too long.
Because I had to use every fucking cooldown. What the fuck?
Where did all the other enemies come from?
Yeah. Oh,
the imps were padding and then they aggroed to me.
Well, I saw the imps, but everything else.
So I'm dead again.
Oh, alright. I don't know what's going on here. There's imps where we spawn.
Why are they doing this?
Nope, even I can't.
If that door opens, so they might have had it through there.
Oh, they're just standing there, they're not leaving, they're just there.
Alright, I'll release spirit.
Nope.
Oh, damn it.
Imps are coming to coming to attack me now, and I had released. Awesome, this imp is evading. Okay, I got rid of him.
Cool. How come you respawned at a different place than us?
I had already ran back.
Oh.
Construct.
Yep.
Holy shit. Oh. I think the warrior was standing in something, maybe?
He is. He also has aggro on the hound.
What? I have aggro on the hound.
Well, the warrior's dead now, but...
No need to be like that.
It's the second time he's done it. That's why.
Imps. These things are freaking annoying.
It's like, every time you die, you don't need to say res, please. Especially when you spent an entire boss fight AFK. And then, I'm dead. And he says res, please. Like, fuck you.
Pull this screw.
And what are we even doing? I have no idea.
We have a chance to just outright kill a mini-boss. Because you see how there's four things over there.
No.
Just off to our side here, up the stairs. Four different demons, essentially.
Yeah. Oh, over there.
Yeah, that is the boss over there. But if you pull them all at once, you're gonna die. You're gonna get one shot.
Well, I'd imagine so.
Well, they also buff each other, but buff each other's damage by 100%.
Oh, okay, so how do I get a mini boss over here?
Usually from those fellbound enforcers, but it looks like it's set. So we just need to pull the mini boss out.
Okay, how do I get one?
They'll respawn in different spots.
I am very confused by this instance.
It's confusing, but once you get the hang of it, it's pretty simple.
I don't think I'll ever get the hang of it. Knowing my talents and lack of talents. Sense of direction and knowledge of where I've been before, those are not my things.
Was that better?
Yeah.
Yeah, not everybody was focusing on killing it, so it took forever, which it ramps up in damage.
Yeah.
Okay, so I just pick her up and drag her over the trap?
No, she'll come over here.
She's been here by the bridge right now.
Oh, because that was where the enforcer died. Yeah, just pull her over. There you go. So one of them's dead. Now one more is gonna come over. Check out that noise. Okay, last one.
But is this where we kill the collaborators outside of the dungeon?
I think so.
Alright, so... Oh, we are getting
Of course, the paladin. Being impatient.
Well, he does have a big fat ass.
All the more reason for steak tonight.
Mm-hmm. Steak. Alright.
How is a congealed fill blood busy?
I am so sick of those things. Like, just don't give me anything.
You know what I'm sick of? Not getting a legendary.
Me too.
Yeah.
It's a lot of harsh shit.
I'm convinced I'm gonna get it on an ult.
You're convinced you're gonna get it on with an ult?
It's definitely nowhere near what I said.
Okay, we got the last one coming this way. We can just fight him on the bridge. Think. Where'd he go?
Probably over here. There he is.
Yeah.
Wasn't even in that. I don't think I can dodge shockwave. No.
Okay, now I can pull the boss. Main thing is that she's gonna summon the imps and they need to die. She also like patches a fire on the ground.
Do I pull her into that room back there?
You can.
Wait for patrol or tank boss in the pillars. B, B. Maybe that means back. I don't know what B means.
I don't either.
Oh my god. No, please. It will amuse me to watch you melt. Holy shit. That almost killed me. Just in one shot.
And of course, the warrior's dead.
Yeah. Well, this is really fucking hard to heal.
Yeah, this guy's a bit overtuned. Dead.
Yeah. He probably stood in a thing.
Yeah.
I swear to God, if he says a res plus.
Okay, now we go ahead in here.
Do we talk to this person? They're giving me a disguise. This person gave a disguise.
Yeah. Oh.
Talk to her and you'll get a disguise. Yes. The people will rise. It's a more powerful disguise. So what we want to do is we want to talk to all of the... There's going to be some gossipers in here. So the rumor mongers. Speaking with chatty nobles may reveal the spy. Just avoid drawing attention to yourself with wild light colored vests. So we're going to use these to get ideas of who it is out of all the suspicious nobles.
Well, that's kind of annoying.
White colored vests.
Yeah. Fancy or pouch, no gloves. I guess they do this automatically.
I got kicked out.
Yeah, you can't just go accusing everybody randomly, otherwise you're just gonna get kicked out.
That was my only option.
It's not the suspicious nobles you want to talk to, it's the rumor mongers.
Oh. The person out of white colored vest. I'm very confused, but okay.
So he's got a cape, light vest, no gloves.
Could be this guy here. He has a white vest, a patch, no gloves, a split cape. So that helped probably him.
Did we go up? People are going up. I'm lost.
Did you talk to him, Miro?
I haven't, talked to him.
Talk to him.
Okay, in the front?
Yeah, accuse him and see what happens.
Nope, he's not happy about that. Stun needs to not be so long. There's no reason for that.
Yeah. I'm gonna check outside. See if there's any rumor mongers in here.
Why are all these other people lit up?
Because those are the ones that are... Oh, we found them. Come up to the top, to the top of the stairs.
Outside.
Talk to the, go up here to the top stairs. And he's going to follow us, or he's gonna open up the door here.
Oh. Oh, where did you find him?
The paladin found him.
Oh. I don't know what I was supposed to be looking for.
Where is he? Oh, other way. Other side. I forgot I can Ghost Wolf here, and it looks like I'm just not even in Ghost Wolf.
So do I fight him?
Yeah, wait for everyone to get here.
No.
Is that the guy?
Okay. Go. warrior hasn't been doing shit.
Couldn't I have just turned in used demon vision?
That would be a good idea.
That might have been a good idea, but I don't think that works.
That's worth trying if we ever come back, which I'd rather not.
Grab the keys. And let's go back to that door. Excellent. Now that we have the key, the way to the balcony should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisard. I didn't realize the paladin put might on me.
That's cool.
Must you leave so soon, Grand Magistrix? Do you expect me to waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in? Look there, you fool. Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Okay, main thing with this guy, just don't stand in AoEs. And don't and stay spread out.
So what do I do?
Just tank him like normal. I'm gonna bloodlust and we're just gonna try and kill him as fast as possible.
To the bone. I will speed you towards your demise. Death by a thousand cuts. I will speed you towards your demise.
What the fuck?
Encounter which you can't see. Another victim of my artistry.
Well, I'm an angel, by the way.
Oh, can't tell.
Yeah.
You can't counter what you can't see. Bleed for the Grand Magistrates.
No, I'm dead. I don't really know what killed me. Let's see. Slicing Maelstrom. Slicing Maelstrom. 216,000 damage from Blade Surge. And then more Slicing Maelstroms. It's from the ads. Copies, I guess.
The ads will copy whatever. Will copy his abilities. And you can't kill them, so you just have to. Just kind of deal with it.
I don't think I was in them. How much of a range do they have?
That slicing maelstrom is room wide.
Oh my god, that is gonna be a lot of damage.
Yeah, it's a DPS race.
Never let your names be forgotten.
Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you guys go? Oh my god.
Ah, shit, there's ads. Trash. Miro.
I can't do anything if everybody's all spread out like that.
Oh.
I know, I was running back towards you. Ow.
Oh my god. It's too much damage.
It's the ice storm. Since we're all melee, it sucks.
The It's hitting me too. But maybe I'm just close. I don't have Guardian Spirit up.
Okay, one's down.
I can't interrupt it, so... Alright.
Holy fuck.
That was a rough fall, anyways.
Anything up there preventing us from getting that treasure chest?
Not that I know of. I'm gonna go up there and look. No, we're good. But it's not up here.
Where is it?
Probably inside.
Heard.
Where'd you go? Oh my god.
We went back. I just went back in that room.
Okay.
The wind slices to the bone.
I'm almost dead.
I will speed you towards your demise. The wind slices to the bone.
I am stunned. Fuck. That's not good shit.
Dead.
Oh, thank God. Listen, thank God that's fucking over. I never want to.
We may have missed our chance at the Grand Magistrates tonight.
Oh. Well, we know the warrior's not gonna trade that.
Neither of you storm, right?
No.
No.
Okay. To Vendor it is. And I have a Darker Thicket keystone.
Oh my god, my durability is 30%. I think Miro has that too, or is it Niltharion's Lair?
I have Niltharion's Lair.
He's from one of those Brazilian realms.
Yeah. Inspect.
Alright.
But now you can go ahead and you can continue on your Nightfall and stuff.
Indeed.
Oh, yeah.
I believe now starts up the... Starts up the Xavius questline where you have to kill Xavius.
Well, there's already a quest for that.
There is. There's a Nightfallen quest for it. But you can do it in LFR, so you can just face roll it for a couple minutes.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I already did it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because it wouldn't unlock for me until I did the... Until I did Quarter Stars in Arcway.
Maybe it was the Arcway that triggered it? I don't know. But I know after I killed Xavius, I had the thing for it.
I have to go do the night, the wither training, but I don't want to at the same time. Just because I know I have to kill Laystalker Drow again, and I don't want to.